Welcome to Unit 4. Unit 4 will be a little different from previous units. We're going to start in right away by finishing the code for our web search engine. What we've built so far is a web crawler. It can follow content on web pages, following links to find other pages, but it doesn't actually respond to queries. What we're going to build in this unit is a search engine where we can pass in a keyword and get a list of the pages that contain that keyword. We're also going to learn more about how the internet works and the World Wide Web. The main new computer science idea in this unit is the idea of how to use and build complex data structures. In order to respond to queries quickly, we want to be able to have a data structure where we can look up a keyword and quickly find the pages that match that keyword without needing to scan all the pages every time. To do this, we're going to build a structure called an inverted index, or often just an index, that allows us to have a mapping between keywords and pages that contain those keywords. Our index is really the same idea as an index in a book. I happen to have a book handy. It's one of my favorites. I may be a little biased since I wrote it. But let's take a look and see if there's anything in the book that would help us understand index searching.
We could try to read the whole book, see if there was anything about index searching here. Or we could go to the index, and if we're lucky, the index will have what we have. It's got index search. As each keyword in the index, it has the page number. So we would go to the page number where that's found. And instead of needing to read the whole book to try to find what we're looking for, if we can find the right page, we'll find the section on index search right away.
So that's the goal of an index. For our search engine, what we want is an index that provides a mapping from keywords to the list of web pages where that keyword appears.